pain. It only comes from France. Not California. It's not that crap they sell in Germany. Sec, Asti Spumante, sparkling wines. No. They're just not champagne. Champagne comes from a very flat region of France, east of Paris. And at the time I had been working for Women's Wear Daily, driving around their more important members, editors, the presidents of Macy's, but I was taken to a great restaurant someplace. Krista, we'd go to these great parties and everywhere, all over the Ile-de-France. And we never went there by helicopter. But we did drive there a lot. And one of the problems was, you know, they'd have this fete and they'd have like 1,000 glasses in a pyramid, and then somebody in revolutionary gear would saber off the top of a great jeroboam and pour it into the glasses, and it fit, I don't know whether it's 1,500, but it fit perfectly into the glasses. One of the problems was, we could drink anything we wanted. So you get really completely disheveled, and we'd end up having to stay in Epinay or someplace like Reims. Neither towns which are bad, but they're quiet and they're hell to have a hangover when you wake up in the morning, because you still have to drive home. It's about 50 to 100 miles away. So we decided we'd hire a driver. At the end of the day, we would sit there, where's the driver? He was laying out in a field, dead drunk. We had to stay at the hotels again. Ah, monsieur, do you want your room again? No, thank you. Should you have something for drink? No, thank you. We have it in that champagne. But as lovely as that was, and we reverted back to my driver. Because my friends, Krista Worthington and Alan Pennelly, they probably drank less than me. They drank less than me, sure. But I could stay in the room. And one time I got, but I would get lost because there's fog all over the fall. And one time I come up down this road and he said, do you have any idea where you are? I said, none. And all of a sudden there is a giant bull in this road, no bigger than this, snorting from every orifice. And I go, back up. And I said, I can't back up. And all of a sudden this little kid, 8 years old, comes up and goes to, you know, the bull, grabs him by the ring and leads him back in the pasture. He had his way. But so did champagne. And it was always good to drink with my three friends. It was actually three. Greg Hunt. But we dropped him later. Because champagne's not for everyone.